So is Tony D'Angelo right now. He's basically doing a funeral for Pete Dunne. Bruiserweight chant.
So look, we can't mourn forever, right? I mean, I'm on the bigger and better things. More important things. You know, I just got done beating one of the most decorated champions in NXT history. So, I think it's about time Tony D added a little bit more gold his collection, specifically around the waist, if you know what I'm saying.
Is he going after the NXT title as well?
So, you know what I got my eyes on?
The NXT title?
I got my eyes on, what's it called? What's that thing? Oh, that's right. The North American Championship.
Or the North American title?
What do you think about that?
And here's Carmella, he's the North American champion. Why'd you go after Vic Joseph for?
That's not the point. But you want to talk about business? This championship is my business. And you need to keep my business out your mouth. Because the next memorial service is going to be yours. And I promise you.
Yes, sir.
I promise you it's going to be a closed casket, too.
Talk your talk, dog.
And there's Cameron Grimes, who also wants the North American title.
Looking at a 220-pound rocket that's going to the
Oh, Tony D'Angelo is going to go after Cameron Grimes. And he just used that Pete Dunne picture over Tony D'Angelo.
Service and go. Yeah, lots of breakdown there.